course, and we were armed, but they didn't do much harm. Thankfully, we were all armed. Marko was wounded. Oh no, but the attackers didn't steal anything. We should put more people on guard. Boris had been searching for supplies and brought some interesting things. Now I got two wounded people. And it's cold, so now we have to build a heater. So let's go ahead and do that. We'll put it in the basement. Marko is only slightly wounded and very tired. Maybe we should build a second bed. Go ahead and put the second bed downstairs as well. Alright. Heater's up and running. Maybe a good idea to upgrade this heater too, because I know winter is going to be coming. We need a thermoregulator. Someone's at the door. I'll go ahead and let Marko take a nap. He was at the door. And it's our trader friend. Oh, I really could use some components, but I can't really spare anything I have either. Go ahead and let that go for now. Let's put Boris to bed. Let's have him feed Marko like a baby. He really should eat something. These guys should be good friends now. Let's see what the radio has to say. Cool outside. Not quite winter yet. Still bands of looters running amok. These guys recover. And I think that's all we can do for today, so we'll go ahead and skip to the next day. So let's have Marko scavenge. And we'll have Boris guard. Well, actually, Boris has got a bigger backpack, so we'll let him scavenge. And we'll let Marko sleep. Let's go ahead and hit up huge amounts of materials. Let's go ahead and visit the squad again. And we'll just go with an empty backpack. sugar back. Grab some more wood instead. But grab a few more components if we can find them. Oh, you again. Oh, no, it's someone else. Oh, is that guy dead? Oh my. I think we should get out of here. I don't like that guy. Again. Good thing we built those defenses. Ah, the night was calm. Good deal. Marco's still recovering. And it looks like Boris is fully recovered. He's just hungry and tired now, so that's good. Unfortunately, we don't have any food. And I'm not sure. We were wanting to upgrade our stove before winter. Let's go ahead and take care of that. Nice. Stove is upgraded. Thanks to some humanitarian aid drops, coffee is once again available in Thorin. Remains an expensive commodity, but prices no longer border on extortion. Coffee is worthless. Overcast entire southeast. That's gnarly. It's getting colder every day. Make sure you have enough firewood if central heating is unavailable where you live. Oh, good thing we beefed up our stove. Or our heater. Build a knife. No, we need more parts. That's not going to be possible yet. So maybe next time we'll go out and get some parts. So, we'll let Boris scavenge. We'll let Marko guard. There's a lot of danger in these places. I think we can get by just by robbing the garage again. This poor guy is none the wiser. Thank you. go ahead and take this water too. Get out of here. Run, Boris, run! I don't think he saw me. God, Boris is slow. And he got the job done. Someone tried to rob us. They were a tough, mean bunch. Didn't do much harm. All armed. Marko was wounded, but the attackers didn't steal anything. Marko has a deep wound. We could do with bandages. Uh-oh. That's not good. Let's go ahead and make some servings. We might have to send Marko to the hospital. I wonder if we can grow some vegetables yet. We can. Nice. So we've got some food down there and some vegetables here, so we should have enough food for a few days. Maybe a trader will come and we can get some bandages for Marko here. Let's go ahead and put him to bed. It's getting a little chilly in here. Oh, there's someone at the door right now. I need help. What do you need? Thank goodness you're here. A shell hit tenement down the street and people are buried beneath the rubble. Please help me pull them out. Every pair of hands is needed. We'll organize makeshift hospital for the wounded at my home. I have some beds and medical supplies. Will you help? Give me a sec. Let's go ahead and send Marko out to do that, even though he's wounded. She did say she had medical supplies. Yes. Look at him limp off. Good luck. Still can't build a knife. We need more weapon parts. Got food on the stove. Go ahead and light the heater. but I think we might stay in tonight. Let's let Boris guard the house. Curb on crime. Oh, good. Looks like crime might be on the down now. Night was calm. Perfect. Alright, he is very hungry. He's wounded. He's very tired. Let's get him fed. Wants another helping. Well, let's get him in bed. We'll send him to the hospital tomorrow. Or tonight. Please finish that. There we go. Alright, you've earned your rest. Hopefully that's someone at the door with some bandages, because Marko is not looking good. Oh, thank goodness. I need bandages, please. I'm gonna have my old beat up axe. Lockpick, another lockpick. And take a saw. Alright. No, that's it. Thank you. I wonder if this guy can bandage him up. Better go back to bed. You're not looking good at all. Don't worry, Boris will take care of you. We need water. Do you have any water? He does. What? Can I give up some? Alright, I'll give that shovel up. I don't need it. I want some more firewood. Thank you. So we'll make 2 servings of food again. Boris will go ahead and hand feed Marko again. These two are developing a very close relationship. Come on, don't give up. You gotta eat. Here you go, big guy. That'll do. Go ahead and rest up. Oh, no, no. Rest up, rest up. Now Boris needs to eat. So now that we've got some bandages, I don't think we'll need to send Marko off to the hospital, hopefully. Check the radio real quick. It's like the same old news. Oh, Civic Self-Defense Guard patrols have put an end to the wave of crimes in Pagoran. The worst is over, but it doesn't hurt to remain vigilant. So I'm debating whether to send Marko to the hospital or to explore somewhere else. He's still wounded. He's still bandaged. We'll let him sleep. Let Boris scavenge. A lot of these places are dangerous right now. Let's check out this ruined villa again. So if I remember correctly, there are people here. Just gonna have to be real sneaky. Somebody upstairs. Oh no. Maybe they won't find me down here. Uh-oh. Oh my. Oh, she's got a knife. Oh god. Oh god. Come on, Boris. Oh no. This is not looking good. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh boy. Boris, you animal. He's lethally wounded. This is not good. I've got to find some bandages or Boris is not going to make it. This is not good. Time's running out to search the place too. No bandages. Oh, he's moving so slow. No bandages. Oh, this is a bathroom. Maybe we'll find some here. Please. Oh my gosh. Bandages. Okay. Get home, Boris. You can't leave Marko. He just found himself again. Oh no. I wonder if Boris will make it. We'll go ahead and stop here.